Hi, I'm Brad Foote. You may remember me from such software demonstrations as Gilly's Workflow and Introduction. And I'm here today to tell you how we've added a touch of gold to Microsoft Dynamics NAV. Fenwick Gold is a set of NAV add-ons that we have developed over a number of years to meet the special requirements of our Australian clients. The extra functionality within Fenwick Gold provides a very cost-effective way to enhance NAV and make your business more efficient and competitive. When we first started prospecting for the most useful gold functionality, we found that enhancing the analysis reports module within NAV could provide huge benefits. The Fenwick Gold module Advanced Analysis Reports was struck. We added in several new options to streamline and simplify creation and running of reports so our clients could better manage their sales, inventory, and purchase reporting needs. The following demonstration shows some of the exciting features of this module. Okay, so here we are in the Microsoft Dynamics NAV Role Center. For this demonstration, I'm going to create a brand new sales analysis report. So I can go to the Departments menu and select Sales Analysis Reports, where I can do all my setup and running of analysis reports. And we can see from this screen that we already have 6 reports that are already created. Okay, so from here I can simply select New to create a brand new report. I'm going to call it Sales01. I'm going to create a salesperson by customer hierarchy. So I need to create my line template first. So I can simply drill in and select New. And I'll also call this Sales01. Salesperson by customer, and I'll choose an analysis view code of customer for where I get the data from for the report. And with the advanced analysis reports, we have these 3 extra fields, type, subtype, and dimension code, to automatically build the lines for our report. So for type, I can choose dimension hierarchy, and my subtype will be customers, and my dimension code will be salesperson. We've also added several more options to the analysis line template. So when it's automatically creating the lines, we can set extra filtering options for the lines that it returns, and we can also do some Excel formatting so that when we export to Excel, we have some good looking reports. I can simply now select OK, and now I've linked that line template to my Sales01 report. So now I need to add my column template, so I have the columns I need for my report. When I drill down, I can see a list of already existing column templates. And I think the turnover actual versus last is what I'm after. So I can go in and have a look at that template. And I can see that the column's already added. So I have sales amounts, and that's what I'm after. With the advanced analysis reports, we've also added several more options to the values that you can include in your report. So we have not only posted values, but we can also look at quantities that are on sales order, purchase order, production order, and things like that. So there's many more options for the reporting values. We also have added several Excel options to the columns as well. So because I want it to auto-fit any large values I might have in my report, and a right border would be nice for formatting, I'm going to include these options as well. So I can select OK, and then OK, and that will simply add the column template to my report. We also have down here several filtering options where we can automate the running of these reports with certain customer filters, item filters, or any dimension or location filtering as well. As simple as that, I have now completed the setup of my report. So I can select OK and see it in the list with all my other pre-created reports. To run, I can simply select and hit Run Analysis Report. This will give me a screen with extra filtering options. I want to run it for the current year, so I can type in a date filter. I can select Show Matrix to run the report on screen, and I can see the report automatically generated with my salesperson and customer breakdown. So I can see John Roberts and all his customers, Linda Martin and her customer, Mary, her customers, with a grand total down the bottom. And I can drill down on any of these figures to see where the data is coming from. If I would like a printed version of the report, I can simply hit Print, and I'll preview this on screen. And here we can see a good looking printable view of the same information. If I would like the data in Excel to do some further analysis or graphing, etc., I can hit the Export to Excel option. I'll create a new workbook.
And here we have a nicely formatted Excel report with all the extra formatting that we set up in our templates. So there you have it, advanced analysis reports, simplified analysis report creation and running in Microsoft Dynamics NAV. Keep an eye out for a future Fenwick Gold demonstration where we'll show you how we can use the report distributor module to automate the sending of these reports to various employees throughout the organization. Thank you.